Hi, my name is Timothy Pribble with AtlasRFIDStore.com. Today we're going to be talking about the RFID Power Mapper. The Power Mapper is a small, mobile device that allows users to map out the RF energy field that is generated by an RFID antenna. With a max read range of around 15 meters, this device will allow users to identify the optimal read zones, null zones, as well as other areas that may be affected by multipath. The Power Mapper has a frequency range of 850 to 920 MHz, so you will be able to test products that are in the FCC and ETSI certified regions, as well as other regions that are certified for use within that frequency range. A great feature about the Power Mapper is that it is completely powered by RF energy that is generated by an RFID antenna, so you will never have to deal with the hassle of changing batteries. Even a small amount of RF energy will cause the needle to move, indicating that there is a chance that RFID tags can be read in that location. There are many different factors that can affect how a specific product will work in certain environments, and the RFID Power Mapper is great for understanding the RFID energy that a specific antenna is generating. However, this does not guarantee that every single RFID tag that is in your area will be picked up by your RFID system. The best way to tell for sure is through thorough testing. To test the Power Mapper, you will want to hold the device in front of you with the antenna pointed upwards. As you enter into the area coverage of your RFID antenna, you will notice that the needle on the meter will begin to increase. You will then want to turn the Power Mapper 90 degrees to the right or left to test the energy in this position. The Power Mapper will be acting as your RFID tag for these tests, and most tags will perform differently whether they are read horizontally or vertically. Also, you should note the antenna's polarization, whether it's linear or circular, because depending on the orientation of the tag, this can affect the read distance. By using the Power Mapper to test different areas within your RF environment, you have the ability to create a picture of your antenna's area coverage. Thanks for taking the time to watch our video on the RFID Power Mapper. For more information on all things RFID, check out our blog or our RFID Resources page. And as always, if you have any questions at all, send us an email or give us a call.